Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Wybot. Welcome back to Civilization Beyond Earth with the Rising Tide expansion. We're going to continue right where we left off, and in our build-up to the war with Integer here. That is what we're going to do. Let's actually check what's going on with Integer right now, see what their relationships are. They're cooperating with Barry. They've sanctioned Elity. They're currently at war with Ark. Anybody
now let's get back to what's important.
Yep, a couple of people are. What about Barry? Barry loves everybody, as Barry always does. But he's having a bit of a rough time. Alphala's having an easy time. Barry's having an easy time. And I'm having a pretty good time. Very good. Alright. Oh, we can actually do something about this. And Hutuma's got his nice little circuit boards on his head now. Good for him. Does he have this creepy yellow eyes yet? No. Not quite. Let's go ahead and grab this. We're going to switch our personality trait here because this one is actually kind of shit. This does yield more resources. No, that's an agreement. Agreement. Black markets. That's the only one anybody's ever interested in. They're idiots. I have good agreements. I have good agreements. I don't care what they think. They're stupid. They're all stupid. Although, we should take a look at some of the agreements we have access to. A few active agreements. We have spot for one. Browse potential agreements. Public health could be good, but no thank you. Covert operative. This could be good. This could be really good, actually. Alright. This should help our covert operations significantly. Which, covert ops are a great way to generate science, so that's really good. I'm glad that we got that one. And he doesn't like that. Well, he can stick it. You're next on my shit list, Kozlov. Do we have anything? Is there anything for my explorer to do anywhere? You, go explore. You go chill. You get into the city and get beamed on over. How many patrol boats do we have here? They have a fancier name like the Baron or something. They have very ostentatious names when they have the Purity Supremacy hybrid names. All right. Move it over here. Making 404 in terms of science. Not bad. I think it's time to sanction Germany. I know it doesn't matter if I just declare a surprise war on them, but I wanna get into that habit. also help me test the waters, too. We'll see what people think of that.
If it's a sin to play God, then why would he leave his tomb? Our ancestors understood that technology was our salvation. We carry the legacy of our prophets in our code.
Right. Well, let's go ahead and let's blow some shit up here. Wolf beetle. Cool. Done. Let's get some science from that little bastard. So Carver, might as well go for this Carver. Unless this one's better. This one. So sled. Go for, unfortunately. Let's go for orbital coverage bonus. Let's go ahead and grab anything that'll give us something. So these guys are super powerful. They're also super expensive. When do we get the next level golem? Ten and ten. Alright, so we actually want to get a few purity techs here. Let's grab alien genetics. Sure. Looks good. We had a bunch of successful missions there. We stole planetary engineering, but we were didn't. Looks like we can't steal any tech here. This is now only 15 turns. 15 turns. Here, can we steal a tech? 18 turns. Go ahead and grab another tech if we can manage it. Take a quick look at our territory, make sure everything's okay. It's not, but not terrible either. Do we need for boat here, patrol boat? Need nearly 1,000 for one of those. Okay. Get you over there. This is a very good trade route. Just based on memory, trading with capitals is usually very good and very lucrative. That's very good and lucrative. Pretty good. Okay, very good. Sold. Get a manufactory there. Whisper, we'll get it over there. Blow that up. Move this guy over just in case. Oops. Getting a timer set up. All All right, here we go. That is done. Let's go over here and improve that city. And we're at zero health. I'll take it. Much better than being... Oh, fuck. The Barry built the beacon.
As Adam Smith said, trade is...
Alright, where is the beacon?
Miracles of the divine made manifest through man's work.
Oh, we've
God
finished this.
Your warehouse into a cathedral to his glory through your unseeing eyes, unwilling hands, and unwitting craft.
Cool. Don't even remember starting that. Then again, I've been playing this game over several weeks. So let's see where that beacon is that Barry has. It's right over here. That is equal distance between all of his cities and... Barry. Why do you have to do that? Why do you have to try to win, Barry? Thought we were friends. But I'm afraid we might not be able to be. He has not activated the beacon yet, but this is not cool. Not sure Barry and me can stay friends any longer. That being said, I'm going to take a slightly risky maneuver and I'm going to continue my original plan. Oh, hello. Yeah, this city's gonna need some love. There we go, that's a bit better. Alright, I think it's time for war. What do you think, guys? War? War sounds good to me. Let's go. Their ship is exposed. Alphalot is not like this one little bit. Hit them from here? Nope. I just love the various reactions here. This is going to be in... I strongly suspect this will be in Civ 6, by the way, guys. Maybe not these, but... definitely... things that are similar to this. Based on if people like a civilization or not. Steal science from Barry. Build that there eventually. Oh, they have one of these. Saw that actually. So these are out of moves, okay. Go ahead and plunder the outpost. Move this guy right over next to it. Gonna suck when we have to declare war on Barry. And we will now have to declare war on Barry. But he has a formidable force here, so we're going to have to start building our battleships up for that when the time comes. I think we can actually take this guy out. Yep. Excellent. Take that out as well. Very good. Move this in closer to our newly acquired city. It's probably a good idea to move these off for now. That did nothing. The Herald's still sleeping. Fighters are within striking distance, though. That's good. One problem is that city only has 20 HP. It could potentially be taken. That would be extremely embarrassing. Especially if those two guys linked up and decided to... And Barry's activated the beacon. His victory is imminent. Oh, there's two of them. Well, shit. This is very problematic now, folks. Let's see what sort of magic I can work here. The city is starving. Phasal transporter, we need that to be somewhere good. Is there any place anywhere that's good? No, basically the best bet is to get it to be nearish Barry's territory. This. Oh, wait. No. I have use for you. You can go ahead and you can plunder that. Grab a little energy. And you're going to build a countess because we need some of those. Let's take a look at the quest logs and victories, because Barry is 44 turns remaining. All right, well, at least Barry's picked a victory type that has a standard amount of time to it, as opposed to the bullshit emancipation victory that can be completed at a ridiculous speed. Let's actually beam this guy over here now that we have that phasal transporter. Try to deal with these assholes. These guys. That's Franco-Iberia. Yeah. Okay. Guess they're at war with them. Cool. Well, let's go in and let's deal with this city here, shall we? Carriers in closer. We're actually going to beam this carrier back just so that we can have some sort of force to help us deal with the integer barons that are harassing my cities. I'm kind of concerned about that. You can do something, you attack that. Also attack that. Ah, our heralds can be activated. Excellent. Let's strike at what we need to hit most, which are these guys. Okay. This herald can just finish it off. And this one can start to go to work on that guy. And we have one left. Okay. So that unit is now at half health. The city is also at half health, but I think we're okay-ish. Can we buy any more defensive improvements here just to kind of save our butts from poor planning? Yes, we can. Torpedo battery. That didn't do nothing. That just increases its firepower. Oh. That's no good. In the city. All right, alien genetics is coming up soon. What? Son of a bitch! All right, so we just lost our carrier. That sucks. How do they have so many... Do these fuckers have a phasal transporter of their own? And now this thing's been spotted. Awesome. So I should have just gone to war with Barry, is what the game's trying to tell me. You idiot. Why didn't you just go to war with Barry? That I say, fuck you, game, I'll do what I want. Oh. And Lena was also building the beacon, that bitch. You dirty bitch, Lena, how dare you try to build the beacon and win. Oh, God. I swear, guys, one of these days I'll try to clean out my potty mouth. Like I said, I play emotionally. Leads to some entertaining, if stupid, choices. So we were able to take that. So we'll be able to take pretty much all their cities that are on the water or are coastal with our navy here. We're going to grab transgenetics just for the overall affinity points. We're going to see what we can do about these little monsters. And there's more of them still. We lost our fighter craft. Great. Yeah, we're probably going to lose that entire city. That sucks. That sucks a lot. Go ahead and move this back. Move you over. We'll see about beaming you over. Hopefully you won't get shot at. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. I don't believe it. Well, at least that's taken care of. Now they can't see this, so they can't hit it unless they move one and then attack. Which the AI is too stupid to do. Yeah. This is out of range. Okay. Well, you need to rebase over here where you are within range. Come on, move along. You get out of the war zone. Stay right there. You go hide on land. Oh, Alphala went to war with Barry. This is an excellent opportunity. Kind of worried about Integer's turn. Okay, so Integer had their turn.
Le commerce fonctionne quand...
Veterancy bonuses all around. Set of moves now. This guy over here, let's start bombarding Welshkit. Thorium reactor started. You need a rocket battery like yesterday. Harold needs to that out if he can. This guy's getting his ass kicked. Oh, he's dead regardless, unless I do this. Okay, no, he's not so dead. I'm gonna pull you back. I don't know what to do with you. You're going over here, I guess. Use you to take that out. Attack the battleship. Pull back one and attack. Good, they did attack. Killed some heralds. Build a herald, or actually build a baron. Barons. See what Lena thinks here.
Meine Zeit ist kostbar.
Not entertaining peace at this time. Okay. Don't blame her. She's got a good army. Can I get this guy down here to do anything about this city? Not really. Nope, not really. The best bet is to just bombard. Okay, very good. We'll do that. Clear the marsh. sleep for now. Mark the Shepherd. Set up. Probably delete you because we don't really need you at the moment. Delete you as well. Shall we dump him into the fray? Sure, why not? Blood onto dry land and end turn. I feel like Integer's gonna screw me over somehow with this city or this one. Yep. What I figured.
The personality.
They really don't know how to defend their own land. Okay, this guy's completely fucked. They do know how to take out my units, but I mean, they have no idea how to... I say that, and then they do this. Fucking blocking their capital off with shit. Whether... It's probably not intentional, but that's a good strategy. It's a good trick. Clean that up. Blast the capital's defenses to nothing. Capital is ours, let's annex it. Well, since they've made their move, we can make ours here. Knock that out of the water. Sink that. Yeah, they might be able to recapture their city. I'm not sure. Have heralds available. Looks like they're able to take out most of those units. Not these guys, though. No reason. And now we will start trading with Elf. Let's trade with Lacour for now. Alright, Integer, I just captured your capital. You want some peace? No? Fuck you? Okay. Fuck you then. Got a big culture boost there. Very good. Submarine was killed. Right, that's the submarine I expected that would die. Established trade route available. Welsh get can now be trade route. Very good. there. Move this up. We'll just keep on taking cities from Integer until they start to see things our way that they should peace out. Attack. Let's not attack if we can't attack. Okay. Veterancy gained for this guy. Kill that. Kill that. That sucker out.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Heal. Pull out of the city just in case and heal. Oh shit. Well, that guy might steal my explorer. Or my worker. Yeah, we'll see. Elf laws stirring the pot. This can work to our advantage, though. We can stir the pot alongside them. I'm hoping. Hoping we can be friends on this. Work together. Up. And we can just go ahead and grab this city. Annexed. Best decision. Health. Herald.
Crap.
Well, you know what, Integer? I've had just about enough. I've taken everything I can from you.
Meine Zeit ist kostbar. That...
No, still not entertaining peace, hmm? It's fine. It's fine. We can, deal with you. We have ways of making you reconsider. All but wipe them off the planet. Hopefully they'll be entertaining peace soonish. Have I actually all but wiped them off the planet? Let's take a peek. I see two cities. I see two Integer cities left. Decently sized cities, but I mean just still two cities nonetheless. Plus the one they took from me, of course. I have not forgotten about this, and I'm very bitter about it. But, well, cheap aquatic cities. It happens. Trade unit destroyed. Problematic. Now, here's a question. If I attack Barry, will my flank, will my rear up here, will it be secure? I think that's worth investigating with the spy satellite. Heal up, you heal up. Stay there. Shepherd can get a little closer. And they're still building the damn beacon. Well, we're going to put a stop to that. Let's go take our city back. That seems like a reasonable plan. Heal you up. Heal you up. Start an expedition. Start attacking Harta. Get a baron constructed there. Get you down closer and start healing. I could start up a phasal transporter right around here and just beam guys directly in and just, I suppose, just crush things. I'd rather not. I could also purchase units directly there. So what I would have to do is I would have to purchase units somewhere. Can't phasal transport him because he doesn't have a land. Can't go anywhere where there's a land phasal transporter yet. Purchase. You know what? Let's purchase a golem. That's stupid. Why did I do that? Still the same problem, unless the golem might just be worth it for this. Let's just go ahead and launch this guy. And we actually have plenty of orbital coverage here. We can do whatever the frack we want. Whoops. I did not intend to do that.
Why waste your breath articulating a morality that was disproven by eloquence and foresight centuries ago on old Earth?
That works. I'll take it. And we get upgrades to our golem. Our golem becomes much more powerful. Elf Law's going ham. And it was immediately killed by their city because fuck you. I can't say I'm surprised.
Genetic. wisdom and...
Alright, we get this stupid, ugly-ass thing. Whatever. I don't care about that unit, it's kind of dumb. Maybe I just don't know how to use it, but I think it's stupid. Alright. Let's filter for supremacy tech here. Neural uploading, that's definitely a thing. Search for to... You know what? Let's do these. Try to get those done in a hurry. We are losing science because we're getting our trade routes plundered. Oh, poop, really? Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. Purchase either an auto sled or a maestro. Let's do an auto sled. I think this turn we can actually recapture the city. Yep. There we go, Harda is ours once again. Do we want peace with integer this turn? Do we need peace with integer this turn? Because she can still build the damn beacon right now. We haven't destroyed it, we've just really, really, really damaged it. I'm kind of content to just beat the shit out of them later.
Meine Zeit ist kostbar, deine nicht?
Oh well. They don't seem to be interested in peace anyway, so... ...them from this angle. Oh, they're finally getting units over there. Well, and in case there's trouble, let's move that out. We'll continue on with our stupid little submarine duel under the ice there. This is Barry's army, so Barry's actually considerably less advanced than us, which works out in our favor for the most part, although his aquatic forces are good. Pimbula, Pimbula, Pimbula. This one, isn't it? Yeah, so the city's actually in a bit of trouble. Not in a huge amount, mind you, but we probably want to send that city some sort of help if we can manage it. How far can this herald fly? What's its range? It's out of range. So let's rebase it to Freeland. I'd prefer not to play whack-a-mole on another one of those cities and have to retake it. So for this guy, we can just... Apparently we can't shoot and bombard him. We can go here and do it. There we go. Alright, so you go over and monitor the beacon. Here, what have we got? The auto sled can be beamed. But our phasal transporter is still considerable distance away. I think I've had enough of this stupid submarine duel, so I'm going to run off. That needs to heal. These guys. Yeah, so I think we're mostly fine. Shoot and kill that. Lena? Lena, you want some peace? No? What, do I have to get a war score of like 10,000 or something? Anyway, take a look at this city. Harta, what can I do for you, Harta? Build a clinic there. Oh, so actually, I don't think a lot of my trade routes have been destroyed. I think it's just the negative science points that I'm getting because of all the unhealthiness. All right, let's cycle. And we're probably way over on time again, guys, so I'm just going to stop the video right here. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it wasn't too long. And I'll see you guys next time. Please subscribe if you're enjoying these videos and you do want to see more.